analyst says there's a massive spike in tachyon radiation coming. The origin point is somewhere nearby. Probably where Maestro is too. Eyes peeled, everybody.
Why did I think this was gonna go any differently?
Clear. Keep looking for Maestro.
Avengers, you finally arrived.
Yeah, sticklers for not messing with the timeline.
As I predicted, your hypocrisy knows no bounds.
More trouble. Take him out.
Hit him hard and fast.
Rewriting history? You know damn well how risky that is.
Monica failed. I will not.
This is the storm Morales told us about. Maestro, here we come.
Another group down. Maestro's got to be close.
Based on that broadcast, Maestro should be up ahead. Well, here goes nothing.
Cavorite. Maestro's hoarding Cavorite.
A small step toward a better future. I will succeed where Monica Rappaccini failed.
You got another time bridge stash somewhere?
Aim unit spotted.
Avengers, you won't survive.
No more. Almost time traveling, Maestro. Yeah, that would have been bad. Okay, let's go home before we jinx this somehow. Just got word from Agent Morales. Tachyon readings are stable. Another time anomaly dealt with. Great work, everyone.
Found a convincing match. Project Omega is being developed at this location.
We've been scanning for cosmic radiation ever since we returned from the future.
And you believe this is where Monica's working on her prototype?
Yes. The readings I've detected are a 99.8% match to the cosmic cube.
So the crazy mad scientist lady actually was trying to save the world with this super weapon.
Yeah.
It is it, come on. Don't think any randomers are gonna be joining, guys. Ah, screw it. We'll just do it ourselves.
Nearly there, Mr. Barton. Project Omega's development site is a few clicks away.
I hope we can do this one ourselves, because this one's actually a fairly tough boss battle. It can be fairly tough. Alright, let's do it. Clean outfit right there. Well, it came out like last week.
AIM's security forces are on high alert.
Avengers, secure that super weapon at all costs.
Alright, let's do it. go over here first, because, you know.
Hostiles. Just like always.
Great job. I don't know how you hit me then. Damn it. It's a legendary piece right there as well, but we can't pick it up for some reason. Mr. Stirk.
Okay, that looks bad.
Hey, buddy, you got another one of those fancy explanations?
Of course. You're witnessing a form of electromagnetic radiation. The energy fluctuations are very alarming.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, jeez. Alright. Let's just head to the location.
Oof, look at that gate. So much for inconspicuous.
Yeah, modesty isn't exactly part of AIM's vocabulary.
Let's teach them embarrassment.
Let's do it. Shall we? I have no idea how the hell you hit me then. What? No. No. I don't understand that much. Has got you, don't worry. See, I'm getting hit by no one from behind. Die. Boom. Awesome. Hold on a minute, there is a chest over here. No, nothing good. That's not too bad, I'll keep that one. Alright. Whoa! Modish. Bruh, I'm floating. What the hell? Bruh. What the? Look at this. Yeah, this game is just full. Way worse up close.
Yeah, that's definitely evil. Let's get inside that bunker.
This game, man. Bro, if I can't fly, you can't fly. That'll work. That was a cool takedown. All right. Oh, we have to wait until it opens. I think we have to clear the engines. Locked Hawkeye out there. That's funny.
Avengers. Always a thorn in my side. Monica.
You're on the wrong side of history, Barbara. You should have stayed a family and had a chance.
We've seen the future, Monica. Project Megan didn't save the world. It ruined it.
Project Omega's potential is beyond anything you could imagine. If it has a flaw,
I do not like the sound of that.
I'm so sorry if this episode might be a little bit longer than I expected, guys. I started this at probably the worst timing, because we've still got a fair amount of this mission to go. Get rid of that one. Don't need it. Alright, let's try and do this mission as quick as possible. But I hope you guys do stay till the end, though, regardless. Because I hope you guys enjoy this mission. This video. Every resistance.
Monica's trying her best to stall us.
She'll have to try harder then.
Bro, you sound so out of breath when you were saying that. She'll have to try harder then. Boing!
Oh.
Boing. Oh, was I in, man? Whoops. Mr. Dirt. Stand on them things, don't you? Where are they, though? How many of them is there? Oh, right. Oh, god damn it. Oh! Ah, oh, come on. Nice. Oh, three people hit me then. Oh, this is not looking good. Nice. Bang. Oh, come on! This is where I die when I get stuck to them things. Come on. I can't see. What? What's him? I don't know how I'm getting stuck by them things. Come on. Is that it? Thank God. All right, let's do it. Okay, I started this at the wrong time, guys, again, so I'm so sorry if this is a bit longer than expected. I do hope you guys still stay till the end, though. Oh, that was good. Come on, hit me. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, I got him. Just right, there is a thing up here. Let me quickly get a chest. What the hell? Am I stuck? Oh my god, just open the chest. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ooh, we got quite a lot from that. Get rid of that one. Oh, crap. That and get rid of that. That one's crap. Get rid of that one. All right, not bad. What? Call me midair. All right then. That's why you need more people when you do this mission. What? Jesus, they run so fast. Wait, what? Oh, come on. Yeah, this mission's fairly long, so I'm sorry guys if this is a long episode. Come on. I'm not even looking at the enemies, that's why I'm getting hit so much. Come on. What the fuck? Bruh. Oh, Buster! No one knows, man. I can't hit it. Oh my god, this is crazy. I need to get out of it. I need some health. I'm one hit away from dying. There needs to be some health somewhere, man. Oh, there we go. Hell yes. You know it. Oh, yes, health. What the hell? What the hell? Come on. Oh, this is, there's literally one thing needs to get hit. But I can't hit it. A little bit of health there. Just hit it, man. There we go. What's happening? All right, time for the boss battle.
What the hell is going on?
The cosmic energy contained within the cube would give the holder almost unlimited power.
Not almost.
You know what? Fine.
Humanity will be saved.
The scientist supreme. Come on. Nice. You're out of your depth, Avengers. Come on, hit. Why? Look at this. It's pushing me back. Yeah, I knew that would get me down then. I had I could do nothing. I couldn't do a damn thing. Come on. come on. Move. Oh no, I need to get behind you. Come on. I can't. Oh, I'm getting health taken off me. Oh, come on, come on. What? Oh, geez, I'm getting hit multiple times here. Come on. I got hit because there were too many of them. Oh, God damn it.
Humanity will be saved by AIM.
Oh, this is gonna be a long video, I think. I would have done that then the first try, but there was too many of them around me, and I couldn't move. Eh? Why is he not letting me in? Oh, okay. Iron Man, move your fat ass out of the way, man. Fuck's sake, man. Couldn't see them. Okay, so yeah, you can't get close to this one. You just literally need to hit from a distance. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, you definitely can't hit this one from up close. Oh, most of the time you can't. Any one of them gold things. What? I was just a little bit behind that one.
What the hell is going on? Contained within the cube would give the holder almost unlimited power.
Almost.
AM.
Humanity will be saved by AIM and science.
God damn, man. Get rid of this because I don't need it. I'm just getting rid of some things quickly, otherwise my inventory will be way too full and I don't like it. Get rid of them. I would have been able to do this way easier with someone else, but obviously no one's doing this mission for some reason. Damn it.
You won't get the better of me again.
There is no end to these clones.
You're out of your depth, Avengers.
You get this gold on very quickly. Come on, move, move, move! That was close. That was really close. Getting health down a lot. Is that all you got? Is that all your big ass got? No, it's not over yet. No. Oh, wait, I'm still alive.
I need
Iron Man, gears up, gears up, gears up! Iron Man, gears up! Oh no, it failed again! Oh jeez. I could have took her out there. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here because this has been a way too long video, but I'm gonna finish it off in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright guys, take care.